I got you right where I want you.
Can I help you with something, sir?
Name's Dennis. I've been hired to exterminate you.
You're gonna exterminate us?
He's gonna exterminate us.
Listen, Junior. You caught me and my friend here in a good mood today, so I'm gonna let you off with a warning. Step aside and you won't have to feel the awesome wrath of our mustaches.
You mean these? I thought you still had a piece of salad stuck to your lip from lunchtime.
They were fake?
Of course they were fake! This is what a real mustache looks like.
Is he a mermaid?
All right. Enough gab.
What are you gonna do to us?
Plankton was very specific.
Plankton?
For some reason, he wanted me to step on you.
Step on us?
Yeah, that way you'll never find out that he stole the crown. Perhaps I've said too much.
That's a big boat.
Don't worry. This'll only hurt a lot. I love this job.
We got it!
Wait, Dad. This bigger boot saved our lives.
Yay!
Thank you, stranger.
Stranger?
Dead?
I don't think so. Artificially colored rocks? I don't know where we are. What is this?
Some kind of wall of psychic energy.
No, Pat, it's a giant glass bowl. Hey, there's some fish folk. Hey! Over here!
Hey, guys!
Hey, you guys!
Help us out, okay?
Huh? Wait a second. Those fish are dead. Oh no, he's going for his evil instruments of torture! Clue? Google eyes? He's making a humorous diorama of... Animals and making them into smelly knickknacks, and I think we're next.
You think so?
Tense from this lamp that I can't move.
Tell me about it.
This doesn't look too good, Patrick.
You mean we're not gonna get the crown, save the count, and Mr. Krabs?
I don't even think we're gonna be able to save ourselves, buddy. Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Well, it looks like what everybody said about us is true, Patrick.
You mean that we're attractive?
No, that we're just kids. A couple of kids in way over their heads. We were doomed from the start. I mean, look at us. We didn't even come close to the crown. We let everybody down. We failed.
Shell City.
Yeah, we never made it to Shell City.
Shell City.
Exactly, buddy. Yeah, the place we never got to.
Shell City.
Okay, now you're starting to bum me out, Patrick.
No!
Look at the sign!
Shell City! Marine gifts and sundries.
Shell City is a gift shop. But if this is Shell City, then where's the...
crown?
Neptune's crown. This is Shell City.
Jen.
We did make it.
Yeah. I guess we did.
Did all right for a couple of goofballs. I'm a goofy goober, yeah.
You're a goofy goober,
Mom!
Come here, you!
Shut up and look at the screen!
The bird's right! Look! It be the tear of the goofy goobers!
Jesus!
Jesus.
Come on, Patrick. Let's get this crown back to the
Edge City.
Do you still have that bag of wins?
I sure do. Here you go. Nothing. No.
Okay, let's go over the instructions. Let's see. It says here, step one, point bag away from home.
Right.
Step two, plant feet firmly on ground.
Right.
Step three, remove string from bag, releasing the winds.
Check.
Well, that seems simple enough. Point bag away from home, feet firmly on ground, pull string, releasing the winds. All right, let's do it for real.
Mask Bob?
I'm sorry. Oh no. How will we ever get back to Bikini Bottom now?